Whoa! So that miss, like, completely prevents fall damage. Nice. What episode am I on? It's like, four! So, hey guys, Max here. Welcome to part four of Dark Souls 3. On the last episode, we kind of wandered around the Undead Settlement, and at the end of the episode, we got killed by this lady, who was deceptively fast, to say the least. However, the S-Stock still reigns supreme. Hello! I'm the S-Stock. I reign supreme. Like, she does not want to, she does not deal with my nonsense at all. Glug, glug, glug. Alright, whoa. Whoa. Hang on, what was that? And, wow. I was hoping she was gonna, like, fall off the cliff. What's that? What was that? Treasure ahead. I'm suspicious. Sharpening the blade, increased HP restored with each square landed hit. It heals as you hit people. We're getting to access. That's cool. Are you ready? Butthole ahead. You what, mate? You're butthole ahead. Is this a butthole? Are you saying, like, butthole? Like, someone's name is hole? Bonfire ahead. Bonfire may be ahead, but we gotta make sure this area is clear and safe. Do I really want to make sure this area is clear and safe? It's like, let me think. But yeah, we wandered around the Undead Settlement a lot, and to be 100% honest... gotcha. And to be 100% honest, that's what I should be doing right now. But I'm too intrigued by this new area, or at least I need to find a good stopping point. No, I could use this to jump back, okay. Because so far I've not found one. Like, if I can find a good place to stop, I'll leave this area alone, which I don't even know what it's called. I just know it's an area. Okay. What I also know is that these guys are really easy to kill. Try down? Oh, cool. Oh! Thing is, they're fast, they're really good at getting on your case, but they're really easy to stun. Really easy. Like that. You have scared Max. Max is scared. Why are you scaring them? I don't know if those things deal are, but I bet I can get up here and kill you! Yeah, those wings aren't very good for flying. Alright, so it appears I've calmed these guys down somewhat. Maybe not. Alright, we're good. There's another one over there, though. I don't even know what to call these things. I've saved you, tree. Oh crap, it's another red-eyed one. Or enemy, I guess, in general. You know what I mean. Dog. I mean, it said try down. I'm not entirely sure if it just means he wants me to drop down here. I'll drop down there, I don't mind. Alright. Right there. Perfect. There's at least two dogs. Perfect! Why does that thing have an engorged stomach? Is it? Aw, is it pregnant? Did I just kill a pregnant undead dog? Did I Braille Divine Tomb? Don't mind me. Also, there's vacuum in the background. Ignore that. I don't know if you guys can even hear that, but I can. Boost Miracles. That's cool. don't have it. That's cool. Undo weapon. Oh, cool. Learn High Miracles of Karam? Oh, it must be like a key. Like, if you truly want to help, you know, find us this book, I'd be like, oh, this one that I found in a dumpster on accident? And it'll be like, ooh. Hi! 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 Do I get a prize? It's like, do I get a prize for my brutal murder? Maybe that was like the shrieking, screaming one that like the other ones were going like, stop yelling! Road of Sacrifices. Dude, can I just get like a bonfire or something? I'm not too keen on sacrificing crap. I'm already dead. I'm already dead. Oh, hello. Don't mind me. I'm just using this. I'm just using this if that's okay with you guys, you know. So, my bros. Why, thank you.
Oh, hello. How do you do?
How do you do? Don't mind my friend.
I am Anri of Astora.
Anri of Astora?
This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
Yeah.
Yeah. Along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods.
Crucifixion Woods. Sounds pleasant.
Beyond the woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep.
Okay.
We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich.
Okay.
We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords.
Seems like she's kind of stuttering for a second there.
One may find the other in a time of need.
Maybe.
May the flames guide your way.
May flames guide your fruit.
Oh, yes, Horace.
Horace?
He's not very talkative.
Eh.
But don't think ill of him.
He's like, he's really a nice guy. I'm sorry.
Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
That's nice.
We are well along the road of
Steel. Okay. Mister. Halfway Fortress. Kind of like the name of that. Alright, so I'm going to level up and then I'll meet you guys back in, where? Okay, so what were the other paths? If I remember correctly, there's that one bonfire we found. You're new here.
You're an unkindled, aren't you?
She's new here. And I was mostly looking at her weird shoulder plates.
Of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity.
Sup?
Duties we each bear.
Okay, whatever.
I doubt we've much to blessing of the moon.
Blessing of the moon?
I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization.
Psh.
Blessing.
I doubt we'll gain much from fraternization. More than you know, lady. What?
Just one.
Alright, can you reinforce my S-Stock? Oh yeah, I forgot to look at the Brigand Twin Daggers. About my S-Stock, though. Wait, that's the rapier. Oh, I can't do it. Sorry, man. I actually wanted you to do that. So let's check him out. Okay, so interesting. Let me guess. They're gonna say like the ability is to go dual-handed or something. When two-handed, the wielder holds a blade in each hand, allowing for divergent attacks that include left-handed moves. Okay, instantly step behind or around the side of foes, especially effective when locked onto a target. So. Whoa. Oh, and apparently, apparently doing the quick thing does take... Hi!
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Whatever triggers Dodder.
Give Loretta's bone.
Heavens, she was already dead.
Yeah, apparently her bone was turned into a musical instrument.
Thank you. I'm not surprised, though.
I'm sorry.
Almost a relief, really.
Aww.
You can keep the ring.
Thanks. I'm not wearing it.
Well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
Aww. Hey, by the way, you still gotta sell me stuff? It's like, oh, you suck. Throw him behind, explosive flick. Oh, cool. Okay. Let's see. Longsword, mace, spear, thief stuff. Is that all you really got? Alright, cool. Can I sell stuff to you? I'm gonna sell you. Let's see, I don't need the. Oh. I don't need the. Alright, we're good.
You can keep us.
Sorry.
Goodbye. Oh, this place is a bore.
What good thievery if you have no place to go? Well. Okay, so that's that. That's a heavy. And then. Rah, wah, wah. And then the. Whoop. Whoop. Wah. Wah. Alright, sorry. I'm playing with my new toys. So, speed up and I'll meet you guys back at. Actually, at Fat Lady's Crossing. Alright, we're here. Fat Lady's Crossing. There's the Fat Lady. So, first, I guess there's. I guess you can also just really go around them. Fantastic. I'm gonna do that. La la la. I mean, if they all wanna come charge it. What? Just what? I mean, if they all wanna come charging for me, I don't mind. I look more. Moving on. Moved on. Yeah, it's the area behind them. And if they wanna stand there and stare at a burning tree, I'm cool with that. Hello? Oh my goodness, the door that opened this way. One of these is going to try to kill me. Why are those barrels blue? What's that? Pot? Try hole. I don't want to try hole. Excuse me, Patty. Excuse me. I knew it! I should have checked. I should have checked. It's my bad. Okay, I was wrong. Okay. Guess the check is just if I can just sit here and keep hitting R3. If I can't target on it, it must not be an enemy, right? Now I got my like hairs all standing up. I'm just like, that one's bad. That one's bad. Oh, there's a dude. Something's special about that guy. He's special. And he's got red eyes. If you guys can see that. I only got Farron Dart. Cool. Yeah. Oh, okay. He's scared. I'm thinking that's why I like the S-Dog. Just because it's like this frantic stab. Oh, it's just you. Stop that. Okay. Stop that. Sheesh. You guys are giving me a proper scare. Look, I know it's hard for all the little pieces of you to agree. But come over here so I can kill you. Alright, so that one's legit. Alright, there we go. Huh. Well, that wasn't too bad, right? Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, great. Alright. Bye. See ya. Hey, wait, where are you going? Nope. Alright, that looks like a proper battlefield. And we still got areas up here to go. The endless joy of, you know, making sure you got an area cleared out. Does not... Oh, of course, of course. Oh, no, 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 no. This is fine. It's like, of course. Alright. Okay. Warrior of Sunlight! Gimme. Yep. Praise the soup. Drink Estus soup? Well, thank you. I really hope later on someone doesn't come and say, did you drink my soup? Because I'm going to say yes. Yes, yes I did. Praise the soup. Well, that was totally worth my time and energy. Now I'm a sunbro. Do I have the sunbro emote? I do not have the sunbro emote. That's gonna need to be fixed. It's like, that's gonna need to be remedied. Is that a pile of bodies? That is a pile of bodies! Okay. There's also this path. I have no idea what this leads to either. Death and misery by the looks of it. Was I just down there? I don't remember. Huh? Oh, I was just down here. Okay, good. So that means it's taking care of dead ends. You're like, everything either goes into itself or is a dead end, and I'm okay with that. I wanted to stab you. It's clear that I missed, but my intention was to stab you like this. See, just like that. Those were floating candlesticks. I don't know if y'all saw that. Alright, laughing lady is fine. I just gotta find a way up there. Or around. Or something. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore! I don't know what's going on! Well, all I know is that there's this spinny exploding blood spell that's following me around. And I forgot that I can't parry. Cause I was gonna like beat the piece of wood to see if I can get into it. But that mess ain't gonna work. I'm gonna go kill fat. Oh. I'm gonna see if I can fall on top of her. Yeah, it's a fat lady. Titan shard, cool. It's actually pretty good. Oh, there she is. I might be able to do it. Oh, nope. Nope. Alright. Here. Oh. In all seriousness. No. Alright. Oh. Yay, Titan Shard. Upgrade the stock. You know, I also got like a fire thing so I can infuse something with fire. At first I was like, I don't know. But now I'm starting to look at my stock and thinking, fire stock. That's good. Oh, great. Running. Oh, there's a bonfire. Oh, there's a little bug. There's a little bug. Hey, little bug. Yeah, thank you for a sharp gem. I don't know what that does. This is a random path for some reason. Why is there a random path for some reason? I don't know. That's his corpse. I thought it was like another one. Jump. So. Oh, wait. Oh. So it merges. Okay. So I was like, wait. Ah, oh, no. What have I done? Hi, buddy. I know what you do. So you ain't never seen anything like me. I'm like, actually I have. I've seen a lot of things like you. And I killed them very similar. Very similar. Yes. Look, I know my words, okay? Because I know my words. Okay, this is fine. So it appears someone fell off. Immediately I'm like looking for something. It's like, someone gonna push me off. These appear to be spears. That appears to be birds. Twit appear. I don't know why I keep saying twit appear. Ah. Hello, friend!
Hello! I'm happy to help.
Great! Stop firing! Dude, just stop! Yeah, stop, man! La la la. Oh! It worked perfectly! Running! Oh! Hit that guy! Look, I tried to be your friend. Oh, he's not firing at me. Oh. So just talking to him was enough. Rain down. What did I just do to this tree? What did I just do? Did I do something to your tree? If so, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I would kind of like to jump and get that, but I'm afraid I'll fall. Like, in real life, I'd make a jump like that. I wouldn't care. But, undead bone shard? Wasn't there something that, like, in the bonfire saying, like, you could burn those? Is it going to, like, strengthen my essence flask? I'd love that. That'd make my day. Whoa. I got that one. Don't need to fire. Just don't fire. Okay, do video games is not... Are video games incapable of telling when I'm joking? Because I swear, the last 1,500 times I say something as a joke and it happens, I'm just like, I was making a joke there. Whoa! Hello? Hello? Little hobgoblin you? Aren't you cute? I just got some blue cleric stuff, so... It's nifty. Mortician's Ashes? You know, for some reason I read that as a name at first. It's like, Mr. Mortician? What's a mortician? It's like, oh. Well, thanks, man. Really appreciate it. Man, I really hope I didn't, like, accidentally curse that. Oh, it's you. Hello, 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 hello. Oh, there's another one. Oh, never mind. I'm fine. What are those ashes are used for? Yeah, why is he, like, killing anything that tries to touch the tree? Furthermore, why is he trying to kill anything? Why is he there? Why is there a tree? What's special about the tree? Try left. Left for what? Time for destroy. The tree? The statue? Can anyone explain to me what's going on? Is this a shortcut or am I opening up the depths of hell? Haven't I been here before? Oh, this is that area down the bridge. Oh, yeah, there's a fat lady. Oh, so now you can just run through. Oh, that means they might come through this door now. Well, this certainly looks like a boss fight. It's big enough. I mean, it's a rare thing to have this big of an area and not have a boss fight. Hello? I'm friendly. Didn't you kill our brethren? Yes. But I'm friendly. So, Curse Rotted No, no. Oh, great. So, this reminds me of Pikmin for some reason. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm not hurt. That's good. Did I cut off its legs? That didn't hurt it at all. Excuse me, I'm trying to fight something. Yes! Perfect. Okay, so first I guess I gotta get it to kill its worshippers. Hee hee. No, you got bigger things to worry about, bud. Eh. So, what am I gonna do to hurt Al? To hurt this thing? Haha! Do I have to hit its crotch? Like where those eggs are? Why didn't that hurt me? I think I have to hit his crotch. Great. So normally I hit some butt. Wait, hold on. Oh! Man, you gotta run! You gotta get out of here! I'm fine. Oh yeah, I gotta hit his crotch right there. You know where all that acid and death is coming out of? Yeah! Right there! Alright, this is fine. Oh! That, okay. Dude! Where are these guys coming from? Oh!
Oh,
yeah,
no!
That is cheap. Yeah, I'm so worried about, like, all the little guys running around that he's just like, suck it. Alright, give me a second. Alright, so this time, once again, it's not moving. But all the bodies are there, so I'm guessing what I need to do is I just need to start offing them as quickly as possible. Right. Make them my mission. To just kill them all. Oh yeah, you're the dangerous one. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Yeah, if I off enough of them, it wakes up. Alright, are there any others? Are there any others? Are there any others? Are there any others? There's that one over there. Two over there. It's about to crush that one over there. Okay, is there anyone else? Are there anyone else? Is there anyone else? At all? Or is it just me and him? Alright, die, die, die. Oh crap, where'd you come from? Don't tell me you keep spawning, because if so, that's cheap. Alright, come on. I'm taking it, you guys keep spawning. Come on, come on. Ah! So you're one of those fights. I do zero damage until I, like... Whoa! I'm alive. But crap. What the crap? No, 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 no. Okay, great. So... Wait, is that a hand? Okay, come on. Oh! Is that a hand coming out of its front? That's a new hand. That is a new hand. I'm just in shock right now, okay? That is my mind right now. I'm just like, what the crap am I witnessing? Come on, come on, come on. Oh, that's not one of the bulges. Or the sacks. The more I say this, the more... Gotcha! What abominate... Is this a tree? Just answer me that. Is it a tree? Okay, that one doesn't have a sack. Where do I aim? Oh my god. Ah! Oh! I'm out of stamina. I am out of stamina. Oh! That thing moves so fast! Okay, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it doesn't move so fast. It's just the way it moves is very intelligent. Oh! This is fine. Why do you slam over there? There's nothing over there, man. Oh! Thank you. Dang it. This is the meme that's like, I'm gonna hunk! I'm gonna get a
hunk!
This time I'm gonna
hunk!
This is like 10 minutes later. Are you serious? Actually, this might be a good situation for... This might be a good situation for those darts, actually. Excuse me. Since I haven't really been showing you guys me leveling up, just because it's like a quick zoom there and zoom back. But I've been putting everything to attunement, so hopefully I don't have to like constantly be switching like I have been. Yeah. There we go. Dodge that. Alright, meet you back there. Oh yeah, they spawned. That guy literally just jumped on top of me. So do these two. I really don't know what your purpose is. Did you just roll? He rolled. He just rolled on top of me. That's fine. Oh, okay, that's cool. I just gotta get to his crotch. Let me stab or sting it. Ah! Hello. Run. Okay. Oh, that actually did something. So at least now I know it works. Alright, what are you gonna do now? Hello. Alright, my money. My money's right there. I need my money. Alright, so I just need to focus on that hand. Oh dear. So, like, this is just, oh come on, I thought I would have made that. But seeing how just like it stand up like, it's like, this is just about the worst situation ever. All right, be right back. Come, what? Oh man. Of course it's third arm, it's one weakness. It hit me and then he spun and that was just the end of it. Ah, okay, this is tougher than I thought it was gonna be. Alright, this situation still looks pretty bad. Not gonna lie, this situation sucks. Alright, looks like pretty much the only way to hurt this thing is to hit the white hand, which acts on its own accord, separate from what the rest of the body does, which means the rest of the body will fight different ways. Homeward bone. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Ward's wooden shield. Ward. What? Pray at sacrificial altar. I would, but there's this giant plant monster trying to kill him. Oh, look, he's gonna throw crap at me, is he? I'm fine. That's gonna slam down. I'm still alive. That's what matters. Run. Okay, come on. I'm probably gonna launch him again. He's gonna roll. There we go. Okay. Where's the hand? Where's the stupid hand? He's gonna start stamping. He just rolled backwards. Nice. Come on. Oh dear. And he just spit acid. That's fine. That's okay, and I can't target the hand. There's a whole lot of this makes me go just like, ah, this is irritating. Oh, no. Run! It's also the fact that, like, this attack, for example. Oh, look, an eggplant. What am I supposed to do against this? Die. Run. Okay. This is, we're getting there. We're slowly but surely getting there. What am I supposed to do against this thing? Oh wait, is he rolling? Is he gonna fall towards me? Why? You know, this is okay. This is like, okay? I respect your decision. Alright, he's gonna slam again. Running away. Okay. I feel so awkward that like a lot of his primary attacks are just him rolling around. Oh! Accuracy! You have it! You have so much accuracy. I can't say anything. That was really impressive. Alright, do something stupid. Come on, do something stupid. Come on. Come on. Now. There you go. I can't get to your hand this way. Come on. Something stupid without a health. There! Alright, will that kill the hand or stun it? Oh! I think it just opened it up. Oh! No, come on! Oh! Alright, I just gotta... No, I'm out. Okay. I got no health, one more hit and I'm done, and I gotta kill that hand. Wait, hold on, maybe I can get to it. Come on. There. Okay. Oh, soul the rotted greatwood tree, transposing kill, and I don't know what that kill does, but thank you God, ember restored. Transpose kill? Let's see. Use to acquire many souls of transpose to extract its true I have no idea what that means. Ever since establishment, all manner of curses have managed to seep into the undead summit. The worst of them were sealed away inside a spirit tree, but eventually the curses took their toll and it turned into a giant weird hand monster. Also, I found rubbish! Who in the right man would bother carrying this round? Alright, so it's not a key. Umbral Ash, a resident undead soon made of living burying corpses. This is shrine hand. The shrine handmaid will prepare new items. Oh, cool. What was the other thing I picked up? I have a hat. He's like, I don't get it. There's this other thing I got. It was like a... This thing! An old transposing kill from Coraline. Crafted a stitch crystal lizard hide. Give to Ludlith, Lord of Cinder, to conduct soul transposition. What? Soul transposition? Eh? Eh? Eh, whatevs. Alright, light the bonfire. So remember correctly, that's all the stuff in that area. Oh, by the way, wand poster. Alright, great. Offer vertebrae shackle. You do not have vertebrae shackle. Why the crap would you have a vertebrae shackle? What kind of sick, messed up person are you? And I'm like, sorry? Pit of Hollows? Yes, I think this area is clear, because... Yeah, cool. This area is clear, to my knowledge. So, halfway fortress. I like how linear this is. Well, it's one of those things that I like and dislike it at the same time. I like it just because it's like, yes, direction. I know what to do. Oh, I got level up too. It's like, yes, direction. I know what's going on. But at the same time, part of me is like, but that kind of ruins exploration, doesn't it? Remember the hours I've spent in Dark Souls 1 and the hours in Dark Souls 2 going, where am I supposed to be? It's like, you know, this is fine. This is okay. I like this. Let's see. This guy's Ludlith, right?
Fret not. For I.
Give transposing kiln. I have no idea what this is.
Like it is a transposing kiln in thy possession.
You talk very dramatically.
Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice.
I can't take anyone seriously with the same things.
Bring to me a twisted soul.
Oh, like a boss soul?
Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul.
Okay.
In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee.
So like in a weapon, or...?
Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
Begin transposition. Okay, so soul of the rotted greatwood. quartz gun, Astral Spear, Demon's Fist, Solar Boreal, Valley Vault, recovers HP with success. Shut up and give me that.
Treat the Firekeeper not with discourtesy.
Okay.
She is much like.
Ah, call her Firekeeper. So let's see, let's go to my inventory, let's switch out this ring because it's dumb. Recovers HP with successive attacks! Stinking yes, that's awesome! That's like the best thing in the world! So if I just constantly hit someone, they die faster? Give Umbral Ash!
Gracious.
I have no idea what this is. What's some. That is some nice ash! I collected it from 3 feet away.
I only hope these new wares content thee.
Why do these ashes allow you to collect new more ember? More ember is good.
Try to figure.
Should only be used with the greatest of caution. Used to allow the summoning of a third phantom, but also a second dark. I don't care enough. This is some other junk. You don't really have much new stuff. You just have a few. What's this? Key to adorn Undead Settlement sewer? I don't remember where that is!
Ashen one.
If it comes to me, we'll do it later. I don't feel like going back there. Alright, infuse weapon! Infuse my S-stock! With... Hold on, refined? What will that do? Oh, it makes it so my tribute bonuses are better. Oh, wait, hold on. If I do that... Oh, man. If I do that, it'll lose its bonus, but it'll gain fire. I think that's worth it. Now I have a fire stock. Alright, what about this thing? Refine? Actually be one less. Okay, and then reinforce my S stock with amazingness. Thank you.
Be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Nah, aren't you funny? Alright, let me level up and we'll get back to the halfway forest. Alright, we're back. I got my gear switched up, leveled up a bit, infused my sword of fire. Except I think you saw that. And, yeah. Also, I burned, like, one of those, bone shards or whatever they're called. I don't remember. I burned it at the one bonfire because I was thinking maybe it's like sublime bone dust. What was that? Eh, whatevs. Oh, hello! You are literally just carrying a giant branch. I really hope my sword isn't weaker and you guys are just stronger. Because if so, I'm gonna be a little peeved. You guys heard that, right? This is like the blah, 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 blah. Are you okay? Blah, 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 blah. So, what's up with this? Roll out of the way! Suck it! Nice! Oh! Hello! You don't really think a giant stick is that good of a weapon, but you know, I guess to each their own, right? Oh yeah, these guys are... what's up with the dog? Okay, so if I get in the water, does it... Okay, it doesn't appear to poison me at all, so... Yeah, that's good, right? Because that's my first thought. It's like, oh great, you know, a swamp, that means poison. Okay, so I saw the little crabs. Hey, look, a giant crab. Hey, look, a giant crab! This is fine. This, once again, yellow finger, Hazel! Look, bud, look. I mean, no offense, but now is not the time! Running, I'm running. You are on your own. You are all on your own, okay? Oh man, I'm gonna lose my ember to some random summon. So... this yellow finger guy. Where is he? That was magic. I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. Hello. You have a mushroom forehead. Rosaria's fingers? I have no idea. Ah, man, your magic is way better than mine. It's fine. Yeah, your magic way better. I wish I had magic like you. But no. You're in that. Yeah, you're in that at all. Okay, that was easy. So I saw over here. Ah, yep, it's these again. Yep, there, yep. Cool. And I have zero cures for poison at the time, or at the moment. I can't talk straight, I don't know why. There we go. What's with all these C's? Are they supposed to be like, oh, is this like that, the one chick who's like, praise the moon? I'm like, why are you praising the moon? Praise the sun. But do it right. I guess these are supposed to be moons. Yay, that means this is a cult. Come down here. He's like, come down here. No. Every time they make that noise, it freaks me out a little bit. It's like, I didn't know. Okay, that's not good. If you could stop feeding me to death this giant piece of wood, that'd be grand. There we go, thank you. That's a lot of dudes. A lot of bugs. Okay, run away from the bug. Two and one. Suck it. 10 minutes later. So what's in it? Is this a titanite shard? Well, I mean, I still need these things. They're still important. But at the same time, there's like all those guys gathered around in titanite shard for no reason. Kind of weird. Oh yeah, I was up here. All right, better heal up. Yeah, there it goes. All right. Oh, I was like, what's that noise? Oh, dog! Big dog! Jeez, stop playing like that. Sheesh. I was trying to say sheesh, I don't know why I said sheesh. Probably because, as I've said, I can't talk for some reason. My ability to talk is, yeah! Bonfire! Not gonna lie, that crab's kinda terrifying. Alright, before I have this bonfire, which, trust me, I wanna do. I don't think there's anything else in this forest. Or at least, you know, like in that backwoods area, so. Pretty sure I can just run through with impunity. Should be good, right? And then we can start trying to kill these crabs. Cause that's a great idea. Cause that can't go wrong. I lied. It's about to go very wrong. I'm in the Crucifixion Wood. Crucified with circles. Alright. That was a path over here too. That makes three paths. Dak, dak. Dak, dak, dak. Are these things even trying to kill me? Hey. Oh yeah, that's a threat. That's a threat. And totally not vengeance for the fact that, oh, what the crap is that? You look kinda like the Bloodstar Beast. Whoa, you move fast. Whoa, hey, Mr. Krabs, if you can wait in line. Thank you for waiting, Mr. Krabs. Hi, my name's Matt. Krabby, use water gun. Whoa, look at that thing's face. That is truly terrifying. Like, all jokes aside. Watchdog of Farron amazing. Really? Now is the worst of times. Goodbye. I'm leaving. You can deal with that mess yourself. You can deal with that mess yourself, sir. Are you glitching? Why aren't you moving like a normal? Are you okay? Y'all are seeing this, right? Oh yeah, he healed up too. Why is he moving like that? Oh, I'm still alive. It was like, what? Much shock. I'm sorry. Forgive me for the lack of, you know, ingenious commentary that you all know me for, as opposed to the grunting. But I'm too much in shock. Okay. I'm gonna give the benefit of the doubt. This is a glitch, and we're going to accept it as such. Why? Come on, die. Stay down. Are you dead? Did I win? Dark spirit destroyed! Yeah! What the? James! James! Are you gonna have animation, James? James, not now. Oh, whoa. James. I need this. James. Oh, this isn't good. I don't know if he. Okay, so I'm guessing there's a human behind that. Oh, wow. Nope. Just end a nope. We got a nope on out of here. See you later. Bye. I am noping with the best of them. Nope. Is this where the giant crab was? I don't remember. Leave me alone! Okay. Okay. Just gonna go back to delightfully killing these crabs. It's all gonna be fine. Who the crap is? Wait, is that super fast moving? Oh no, it's just a normal human. Ah, oh, yes, just a normal hollow. I wonder if it's possible that, like, that guy doesn't find me. Whoa. Holy! That was you? You're not James. You have a mushroom for. There's so much of me that's just like, I don't even know. I'm going to take it also for granted that there's a guild devoted to PvP combat, and it starts with, hey, are they? Do they have an ember and they run around the swamp? Well, let me tell you something, sonny. We have the guild just for you. What a low cost of 99.99999 souls? Question mark. You too can join this guild. I'm like, what? How about no? Like, I know I can get killed by humans easily. Happens all the time. You die, 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 die. What is that? It's like flailing. I need this. I need this. I need this. Done. Alright. What's over here? I hear movement. Oh! You have blocked me. Well done. Well done. Oh, it's because I lit them on fire. Ah! That makes me kind of happy. It was like that. That feels good. You know, feels good. So, we just have to figure out what the crap's with the crab monsters. Why the crab monsters? Let's start there. An ingenious line of thought, you may think. Why the crap there are giant crab monsters? The answer being, it's Dark Souls. Get used to it. Is this a secret, or have I just gone full circle? Ring of sacrifice, nice. Alright, let's go explore the swamp. Warriors slumber ahead. Yeah, they do. I saw them. They owned me. Oh, that guy is. Hi! Die. What? Look at that thing. Face, but you have to look at it. This is nuts. What have we accomplished this episode? Kill the boss. Yeah, I can really do whatever I want at this point. What a sick realization. I can really do anything. Cause screw it, we killed the boss. That's progress. And that's an average I like to keep. Seriously. That's it. I'm leaving you. Goodbye. Okay. Oh. Goodbye. The endless adventures of Max saying screw that noise. Up. Oh. There's no running from that thing. There is no running. I got away with it actually. Ah no. Oh. Ready! Oh, you gotta be good! I want that treasure though. He's like, ah, I just died for treasure. Alright, alright, try this again. Try this again. Oh, okay, so. I'm guessing that's the sign it makes when it's thinking about killing you. Ah, great. I don't want to fight you. I just want to live. What I do want is not to take on five crabs at once. They're like all staring at me and then crab chasing me. And they're like, yeah, we're not helping you, bro. You are on your own. Please. Okay, got it. They appear to stay in the water. Oh, okay, sorry. I was like, what is that noise? Once again. This is okay. So the crabs stay in the water. Good. Oh. Hello. Oh, wow, you're not dead. Oh! It died. Perfect! I thought I already killed you two! Well, there you're dead now. Giant crab monster. Oh! Another bloodstar beast! And I want to backstab him! Alright, look out. There you go. Who's that? He's like, oh, I'm dying. It's like, yeah, we've already stabbed lizard ahead. He was like, that looks like a, can I not? Well, I know that is, but I'm intimidated, so we're gonna go this way. Alright. Alright, I guess we're going towards what intimidates me. Hello, friend. Oh no. Dude, can we talk about this? Oh, I know what you are. It's called a nightmare. Oh! No. That thing's way faster than I'm used to. Hi. I see you got some new moves ever since Dark Souls 1. Mr. I think they're just called Black Knights. I think that's all they're called. Woo! Alright. That thing's gonna die. By the end of the episode. Alright, go. Big ones get tangled up in the trees, so. This is good. Get to land here. We just got killed two Bloodstar beasts. And we should be kosher. Oh! Seriously. Now's not the time. Okay. Oh. I love that. This is like. Like, I'm just walking around and like, oh crap, and they're like, ah, poison! I don't have anything that cures poison, do I? That is a negative. On the upside, though, the poison's relatively slow. On the downside, though, it doesn't look like that poison's gonna leave my system anytime soon. Die. And the last thing I want... Actually, that's not true. Because, like, the last thing I want while fighting the Black Knight is to have to deal with poison. Like, now the last thing I want to deal with while fighting the Black Knight is another Black Knight. Alright, bud. I'm a little sickly. Forgive me. Backstab! Yes! Ah, feels so good. Oh! Backstab again! Yes! And whoppity-whoppy! Oh, of course. Can't just let me have my moment, can you? Now you gotta ruin it for the rest of us. Oh! Backstab! Suck it. Alright, moving on. Moving on to glory. Alright. I don't know if there's gonna be any resolution to what's going on over here, but, what is this magical land? Why am I still poisoned? Sellsword Twin Blades? That might actually be fun. It's kind of interesting how they have, like, weapons specifically for, you know, dual wielding now. Farron Keep, that's nice. This spell's trap all over it. Beware your torch? What in the world's going on? And why does my voice feel so hoarse? Is it because of the yelling? Might be because of the yelling. Huh. You know, I kind of talked about that before, how I don't really yell as much as I thought that I would. Just because, like, you know, there's other people in this building, so there's something in me that stops me from yelling. I don't get it. What do you mean, range battle? With what? There's nothing here. Huh. Cool. There's nothing here. What more do you want from me? Yeah, my voice is becoming shoté. It's kind of interesting. Oh! That was completely an accident, but really cool, because like... Whoop. Sorry, that takes magic. I need to not waste that. So, I guess that means this area is good. Then what was the point of this area? Well, I guess to have that key, to have this spot unlocked. Alright, so next location, there's another spot. Actually, hold on. There's an item over there, but there's a giant crab, so let's kill that giant crab. This is not a good. Yeah, you do that. Oh, there we go. All right, it's okay, big guy. It's okay. It's okay. Oh. We're running. This is like, and we out. We are out. Maybe my fire isn't doing very effective against it. Who knows? Okay, we are definitely out. So, is it dead? Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome? Oh, it's pyromancy stuff. Cool. I just thought that was kind of interesting that they said, like, pyromancy started in the swamp. You know, like, of all the places, why the swamp? But, kind of interesting. Alright, pardon me, excuse me, thank you. Alright, here's the one other area. Yeah, those weird warriors that, like, woke up all weird. Hello, friends. Oh, no! That's a club. I don't think clubs work that way, sir. I'm gonna run away from you now. It is like that weird little shockwave thing he does. I'm just like, I'm gonna leave you alone. Boink! Oh. Yeah, like, he hits me with the club and I just move, and I just stop. Oh! I just backstabbed you. How'd you like that? Oh! Revenge. Who is revenge? Time for revenge. Oh, get off me. Giant crab. Once again, steamroller of death and destruction. I'm just like, ah, screw you. Just leave me alone. Alright, got my 10,000. I can't get up here. Right, that's fine. If I can just get one of these guys, not both, just one. Yeah! No, come on. Yeah, come on. There you go. Come towards me. Alright, this is fine. This is okay. Alright, come on, fancy man. Whoa. No! That's not how clubs work! If anything, you'd hit me and I go flying! Yep. You are an incredibly surprised fellow. It's like he's huge, but he's not. Oh! His poke, haha. I only had enough stamina for the one hit, but worth it. Oh, okay. Walking away. Advance! Come on. I wanted to backstab you. No! Okay, actually. No! That actually worked fairly well. I don't know who you are! But dang it, man, why is everyone trying to kill me? Why? What have I done to deserve this? Hi. You're the spinning dude, right? Oops, that's a cliff. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on! Running away, leaving, goodbye. Alright. Alright. He appears to be way more defensive, or roly, I guess. Running. Okay. Did I do it? I can't get over that, I'm sorry. Oh wow. I guess I'm not even that tired. As I'm just sitting here giggling like an idiot. Why am I giggling like an idiot? Alright, what's the plan, ladies and gentlemen? What's the plan? That's not a door. Well, it was a door. Alright, to the elevator! Stairs! Yay! Homeward Bone, fantastic. Let's see if there's like something down here. Well, hold on. We were in a swamp earlier, right? Yeah. Okay. Care to explain? Farron Keep. What the crap is that thing? Okay. Let me guess. Nice. Try confidence. Yeah. So I think we'll be good for this episode. Let's see. With this path, I'll talk while leveling up. So with this path, we still have the road that's like, because we went towards the direction of the swamp, but there's still the actual road. So we have that to check out. I think we'll start there next episode.
Welcome, Hubspeak.
Alright, I'm gonna level up.
Then Tuphaken.
Alright, what do I need? What have I been lacking? Well, I could always use more endurance. Intelligence? I mean, I have like zero power. Hold on. Let's just see. Attribute required to cast sorceries of pyromancy increases spell potency. Pyromancy is affected by both faith and intelligence. Magic defense is also calculated. See, else bleeding and poison capabilities also governs resistance to curses. Also protects strength, reduces spell casting time, reduces damage taken while falling. Resistance to fire. Let's see. I still think it's funny how she's praying. I'm just like, whatever. It's fine. Get some more health in there.
Farewell, Ashen.
Why, thank you. Really appreciate it. Love you. Mwah. Moving on to glory. So, yeah, I think that'll be good. We'll start in the Crucifixion Woods and head towards that area on land, and then see if we can explore that swamp area. If I had a spell to cure poison, I'd be okay with running around in there. But since I don't, I'm a little bit more ifsy. Shush! Quit making weird noises! Stop that! Please, I'm begging you! Praise the sun. I wish I could praise the sun, but I don't have the emote yet. So, yeah, I think we'll call that good. Thanks for watching. If I could think straight, leave a like, comment below, and I hope to see you then. By this. Ah! Whoa! 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 Dude! Have you guys ever played like that wheelbarrow? Right over there. You somehow walked over it like a complete idiot. Okay, Snake, you may be the only one here that's real.
What the crap is going on?